What you're about to see is a presentation that could get us banned, that will shock you to discover the truth behind our broken system, causing the decline in your health, maybe without you even realizing it. The healthcare industry has become the health scare industry. But there is hope, and the solution is nothing you've ever tried or even heard of before. A safe, natural, secret solution passed down from generation to generation, from the wisdom of the elders, by the locals of the most exotic places on earth. Places like Peru in South America have some of the lowest volume of deaths worldwide, thanks to the ways these populations have learned to manage pain and stress, the two key causes of chronic inflammation and immune weakness that causes deadly chronic disease. This miracle fruit is known as the soursop fruit, scientifically known as A. miricata, can only be found in the most tropical of climates and grows predominantly in the South Americas, Southeast Asia, Africa, as well as the islands in the Pacific and Indian Oceans. Its slightly sweet and pleasantly tangy pulp and aromatic leaves had been used by medicine men for thousands of years, with studies in the Asian Pacific Journal of Tropical Medicine and the African Health Sciences Journal reporting A. miricata as being traditionally used to treat bacterial infections due to its anti-inflammatory properties. These same reports also suggested that A. miricata has been used in traditional medicine to treat fever, respiratory illnesses, diabetes, and internal as well as external parasites. But that's not all. The International Journal of Molecular Sciences reported that the A. miricata leaves are also used in food as medicine cultures and holistic practices to treat cystitis, hypertension, insomnia, and liver problems, and as an anti-inflammatory agent. In more scientific circles, Dr. Lacey discovered that there are reports that A. miricata demonstrates anti-cancer activity. In one article, the BMC Complementary and Alternative Medicine Journal reported that A. miricata leaves had potential anti-cancer properties because they disrupted the progression of HL60 leukemia cells. This same journal, as Dr. Lacey read, also reported a similar cell cycle disruption in A549 lung cancer cells. Two additional reports made in the Gastroenterology Research and Practice paper and the Evidence-Based Complementary and Alternative Medicine Journal suggested, respectively, that the A. miricata leaves induced a process of cell death in colorectal cancer cells and a specific strain of breast cancer cells. It doesn't end there, because a study published in the Oxford University Press suggested the leaves inhibit the increase of PC3 human prostate cancer cells. One study reported in the Asia Pacific Journal of Clinical Nutrition demonstrated how 300 milligrams of A. miricata leaf water extract was administered to patients with colorectal cancer in capsule form after breakfast and reported the inhibition of colorectal cancer cell growth. Another benefit that Dr. Lacey discovered was from a study in the Saudi Journal of Biological Sciences, which revealed that the leaves and bark of A. miricata are popularly used to make tea to treat gastritis and poor digestion. Additionally, the South African Journal of Botany reported that the bark and fruit are widely used by West Africans to treat diarrhea. You think it ends there? Oh no, there's more. A little-known article in the African Journal of Traditional Complementary and Alternative Medicines claims to have discovered anti-diabetic properties in A. miricata leaves thanks to a study conducted on mice. Reports also showed A. miricata leaves as having broad-spectrum antibacterial activity because of how its active compounds attack the bacterial cell membrane. And finally, as if all that wasn't already enough to convince Dr. Lacey that this super fruit truly had superpowers. According to the International Journal of Surgery, two doses of A. miricata extract showed significant wound healing activity due to its considerably high antioxidant levels. Now, what does all of this research have in common? It's actually quite simple. The research on soursop and A. miricata was directed at uncovering the root cause of the world's most chronic deadly diseases. And at the center of everything was the science-backed concept of cell regeneration. At this point, the truth was getting clearer and clearer. Our bodies have an innate ability to heal during the process of cell regeneration. But we might wonder, if our body has a natural way of healing itself, why do we keep getting sick? What you need to know is that cell regeneration happens in a few key phases. before the body can repair and renew damaged cells. It undergoes a very normal phase, which is known as regenerative inflammation. This type of inflammation is, under most natural circumstances, a very normal process that our body goes through to heal the infections and injuries we encounter in our day-to-day lives. During the process of healing, a group of cells called macrophages help promote tissue repair. These macrophages, in turn, produce what are known as free radicals, or reactive oxygen species, ROS. The key role of free radicals, under normal circumstances, is to shine a spotlight on the harmful microorganisms the body needs to fight. As I've mentioned, normally, this entire process occurs seamlessly, and eventually, all the inflammation with its accompanying macrophages and free radicals goes away after the immune system eliminates the infection or repairs the damaged tissue. But here's the catch. The more threats and injuries we face, the more our immune response is working overtime, meaning the more our inflammatory response is triggered, the more free radicals are produced. And it's these free radicals that, when increased in volume, are causing harm to our bodies because there is less and less time for them to naturally be dispelled from the body. The more your body is in pain, the more inflammation occurs, the slower your body can fight for itself, the sicker and more obese you become. And as it turns out, in order to fuel your body to fight for you when you can't fight for yourself, you need to increase your body's capacity for cell regeneration. More precisely, you need to help your body be able to recover faster from the healing process. And lo and behold, everything that Dr. Lacey had just discovered pointed to the solution being the soursop fruit, the miracle Americana, or as they began to call it, the superfruit with superpowers. Over the next few weeks, Dr. Lacey called in favors with top scientists worldwide and discovered two unique plants that complemented the soursop fruit for optimal health benefits. Number one, recommended by hundreds of research papers, is Echinacea, also known as purple coneflower. Echinacea originates from North America as part of the traditional medicinal practices of indigenous peoples dating back over 400 years. It's a plant crammed full of flavonoids, sulfuric acid, and rosmarinic acid, as well as compounds known as alkaloids, which promote potent antioxidant activity. Numerous studies, including a clinical trial conducted by the Common Cold Center in Cardiff University in the United Kingdom, support Echinacea's connection with reducing inflammation, relieving pain, helping your immune system combat infections and viruses, and even lowering blood sugar levels. Number two, recommended by numerous national institutes of health, a berry typically found in parts of North America called elderberry. The earliest recorded use of elderberry dates as far back as 400 BC, with Hippocrates, known as the father of medicine, calling the elder tree his medicine chest. In folk medicine today, elderberries, being high in vitamin C and A, are considered one of the world's most healing plants. A paper in the Journal of Functional Foods highlighted the medicinal potential of elderberry as associated with counteracting oxidative stress and helping to prevent incidence of cardiovascular diseases and diabetes. And so the stories began to come in of the people she had shared this secret ritual with. Friends and family from near and far lined up to participate and try the formula. The mind-blowing results started pouring in. In just a few weeks, they heard stories of lumps and nodules vanishing, energy levels skyrocketing, blood work results coming back better than ever. It was more incredible than they could have imagined. Amy and Dr. Lacey were shocked to see and hear the results. We want you to experience the same results for yourself right now. I'm so blessed and proud to introduce to you Soursop Nutrition Gummies, the world's first 100% natural solution to support your body's fight for you when you can't fight for yourself. Nothing like the Soursop Nutrition Gummies has ever been seen before on any market or will be seen again. It's time for you to finally feel alive, healthy, and confident again, and live the life you've been dreaming of. I can't wait to hear about the difference Soursop Nutrition Gummies have made in your life. Thank you for listening.